You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a tutorial on getting push notifications for Roblox on iPhone and iPad. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you want to get proper notifications on your iOS device when you get new friend requests, messages, and other alerts in Roblox, here is how to do it. In the Roblox app, tap the three dots menu button from the bottom right of the screen. Now select Settings. In Settings, select Notifications. Here in Notification Settings, enable Mobile Push. Then select Notify Me on the pop-up. That will activate notifications on your device. Now select which type of notifications you want to receive and deselect the ones you don't. Then tap Save. Push notifications for Roblox have now been set up on your iPhone or iPad. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.